Hello and welcome back to more Sekiro. And we are here doing, I don't know, we're in a toxic land with a toxic man doing toxic things. Pellets, hell yeah. I could go for some more pellets. Ah, shit. Yeah, I know where we are. Very sneaky. Very sneaky. Oil's useless to me. Because there is somebody here that... Not that person. There they are, up the front in the castle area. They are going to be a right pain in the ass. Alright, so... Okay, so what we need to do is we need to get rid of these boys and girls of all ages. And make sure that they cannot cause us any more harm. Oh, hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Think I can get up on that Buddha? No? Yeah? No? Okay. Thought maybe I could, but it looks like I can't. I'm gonna grab this tree and then do a death from above on that guy. Stab your friend here? Get my health back? Thank you. Scrap Magnonite. Sweet. And what do you got? Black gunpowder. Sweet. Alright, we're making progress in the world. Let's just quietly not get caught by that guy. Ah, fuck, it's another gun person. Ah, cha. They are going to be a fucking nightmare to deal with if I'm not careful. Oh. Look who decided to show up to the fucking party. Oh, you cheating motherfucker. Must be nice. Yeah, I only got one of me, but you got a bunch of fucking stupid friends hanging out with guns. I don't fucking leave your ass. Bye. Bye. Oh, no, there's a fucking stupid invisible wall. Shit. Oh, I'm gonna get your friend. Don't you worry about that. Cool. I can take care of you any day. It's this fucking guy. It's the problem. Literally. No. Bro, what the fuck? This guy has some fucking life on him. Okay. Now we can get to the real fight. Where are you? 1v1? Ah! Ow! Why? Why is there a fucking asshole here? There's always, always, always a fucking gun person. Jesus Christ. Always with these fucking gun people. Ah-cha! How fucking dumb do you look? You wanna get my life back that you stole? Thank you. Alright. Ho! Not where I wanna hang out. Oh! Ha! Ha! Shot! Shot! Fuck! Just stop! Stop fucking running, camera! Jesus, just stay with me. Stay with me here. Let me pick a specific target and lock onto it. You motherfucker. Fucking huge bruh moment, honestly. Hello? Tell me you're cheating in fucking less than 5 words. Hell of fucking cheating. No fucking way your ass got me on that cut. No way! Stupid. Stupid brazen cheating. I cannot believe. Aw, fuck. And I gotta kill these stupid fucking Neanderthals all over again. Fucking kill me. I got a damn waste of my time. Can I sneak up on this person? There's no way, right? Wait, can I? Bro, really? That saves a lot of time. See a dirtbag. Wanna fight? Come on. Come down here. Fight me. I'm not coming to you. Cheating again, huh? All right, let's go. Bro, what the fuck is this? Must be nice. That was sporadic as fuck. Wow, that's how much damage you did? Seems a little unnecessary if you ask me. Nice. Wish I had a fucking free ass weapon attack like that. Hey, how How about this, you motherfucking asshole? Let me dodge to the fucking left. Would be solid. Would have been solid. No, you did not. So now I look like a fucking idiot who couldn't dodge a very big... If it wasn't for the fact that I'm getting my fucking health back, I would lose my fucking mind. I cannot believe that you just denied me that. You literally fucking asshole. You denied me a fucking death blow that you knew I got. You know I got that death blow, so why the fuck are you lying to me? Okay. I need to get a thing on the screen that shows the buttons I'm pressing, because I'm like pressed the trigger there and it didn't do anything. I literally pressed the trigger to do my my special attack and it just didn't do anything, and I was like, okay. I just stood there like a fucking idiot. So I need to get one of those screen key button things so I can see even if it doesn't show for the audience, I want to see for my own record that I am in fact pressing those fucking keys, because I know I am. I feel myself pressing those buttons physically, so what's happening? Do I have enough beads? I need one more bead. Okay. Yeah, that's crazy to me. Goodbye. So this is opened up now? Nice. Okay. I don't care about that right now. I'm gonna... kill this guy, who's a real pain in the ass. Grab this fucking worthless balloon. This person knows I'm here. What's up there? Let's find out. Must be nice. Give me that life back. No. Okay. A little fucked up that you don't return the life that you stole, but sure. We'll just pretend that's normal. Almost dangerous. It's like, game? Look, it's a FromSoftware game on PC, alright? It's not like finely crafted or made by artisans here. Sometimes I just have to remember that. I have to remember that FromSoftware can't make PC games. It's a very difficult pill to swallow sometimes because it's the preferred platform for me, but it is what it is. Let's see. Pacifying agents. Great, great, great. It looks like a cave-in. Great, great, great. So go ahead and head down here. I'm going to go to the Buddha statue. Woo! And then we're going to go to that. We're going to go to that. We're gonna go to that. Wow, look at all these cool tricks that we're doing. Wow. Wowie zowie. No? Oh, there we go. Hello? There we go. Can we not get up there any other way? Oh, well. I thought there was a way to get up there, but I guess there is not. Thought maybe there'd be a, yeah, like a passage like that or something. I don't know. Guess we'll never know what's up there. Right? There's no other way. Not that I can see. All right. Let's keep going then. Oh, I guess I can... I guess I could check the remnants, huh? All right, let's check the remnants. Doesn't say... Backstab death blow. Doesn't say... Sure. Show me what you got. Oh, hell yeah. More money. Always love more money. All right. What are you? Oh. Yellow gunpowder. Okay, that's fine too. Could always use upgrade materials. Oh my god, there's another item back here? How did I miss all these? Scrap magnetite. Okay. Any other items want to magically appear? Okay. Let's see. What are you doing here? How about you? Okay. These remnants are really helping me out here. Getting the full picture. Yes, sirree. Okay, I'm done. I tried. I tried looking at the remnants. The remnants didn't show shit, so I am done. Around, okay. A lot of blood on the ground, okay. Big, vast, empty area. Okay. It's probably the snake lair. If I was to wager a guess. I'm good at wagering guesses. It also helps that I've played the game before, but that's beside the point. Oops. There. Sweet. We have a new area. Rest. All right. Welcome to a new area. We are making headway. That's the best kind of head. The one that makes you go away. Problem now becomes... We've got a whole slew of new foes to face. And also a whole new slew of problems to deal with. Sound like a chicken. Sounds like I was right. Right. Hey, not a big fan of ghosts. No, thank you. You gotta be vigilant. Yep, because they're just gonna come out of nowhere. Cool. That's why it was important to get that death blow upgrade. Fuck ghosts. chicken. There you are. Fuck off, chicken. Oh, there's the other one. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I got hit by a chicken? Brutal. I will never recover from this amount of embarrassment. How did I get hit by a chicken? Oh. Hello. Wanna watch your friend die? Again? Impressive, right? I think I remember the first time I came to this area, I was a lot more hesitant about parrying enemies. I think I was really bad about properly. I like kept trying to do a bunch of sneaky stuff, and I needed to not be doing that because I wasn't aware that the sneaky stuff was actually hindering me very heavily on my ability to succeed. Ah, fuck! Fuck the headless guy! I forgot about him. Okay, well, on the bright side, it's going to give us some good training on how to fight the headless monkey. Because all of the headless bosses all have, like, a similar fighting style. I think I can get... No, I cannot... Right, I cannot run in that area. Okay. All right, and the ghosts don't die. They do come back. Solid. There he is. I need to... Fucking terror. Coward. This is where the fucking difficulty curve comes in, is because these fucking ghosts don't fucking die. Alright, so I shouldn't have procced him. I should fucking kill the actual ghost first. Hello, sir. Okay. Sorry, it's a lot going on here. I'm trying not to die from it. God damn, I can't believe I wasted a death already. That's not good. This is almost bad for me. Random shard, literally worthless. Hello? Okay, Mr. fucking... Okay, Mr. fucking stingy asshole! Let me on? Oh my god! Wow, I've never seen it be this fucking asinine. Alright. There you go. Damn, dude. Just petty. Just straight pettiness. My apologies, Your Highness. Didn't realize I needed to come at you at such a very specific angle. Yeah, this is the way to get one chop off the headless. But I'm not gonna beat headless on first try. There's no way. I would say I think I have enough health for it, but I think my bigger concern isn't health. I think it's just not knowing the style. Also, the ghosts coming back are really unpleasant. It put a big damper on my ability to elegantly fight the enemy. Like literally right below me. No! Let me get closer! I'm going to backstab him. No? Hello. Sweet. That amount of terror is not gonna do me much good. Alright. That's what I was afraid of. So I need to use the item that lets me not succumb to terror so much. What is that? Not snap seeds, it's bite down. Pacifying? Yeah. That's what it is. Okay. And let's do... Adept Assassins. Okay. A higher chance of obtaining items. We'll have a higher chance of obtaining spirit emblems and more resurrective power. All right, I don't need antidote powder. Give me. Don't I have a thing that? I thought I had something for ghosts. Ah. No. An illusion occurs, becomes... It is because someone created it. Nah. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. Okay, that's fine. Thanks for the unseen aid. Appreciate being coddled. Are you really gonna fight me? Come on, dude. Let's just skip to the part where you don't bother me anymore. Okay. Remnant. I don't really have to fight him, do I? No, I can leave. I guess I'll give him one more. I'll give it one more try. If he kills me outright, then I'll just leave because I don't really have to do it, and I don't really feel like wasting my time here fighting bosses when I don't have the health for it. There are some bosses I can obviously take, but there's a fuck ton of bosses I obviously cannot. And that is of no fault of my own. Okay. It was a little unfair that you're able to just hit through my attack, but... Oh, that's a hefty hit you're doing there, bud. Ah, the terror thing wore off. Or I guess it just wasn't strong enough to withstand a couple hits. It's like it's tough because he slows you down. Yeah, I think I need to do like the I think I need to do the Goku sugar. I need to do the what's it called? I need to do the Goku sugar, reduce my terror, and then no, thank you. Yeah, sugar, reduce terror, and then just go ham on him. Fuck that up, stupid ass chicken. All right, and then yeah, and then I should be good, I think, after all that. Yeah, I think that will be fine. Come on. Dumb chicken. Big dumb chicken. You're all going to die down here. Oi, 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 oi! Posture's not very good, I'll be honest with you. Excuse me, I need to use the building. Oh. Thank you. Oh. Let's see. I think I can get on the roof of this building, but I also want to... You have a special move or something you're trying to do? Sorry. Not really interested in special moves. Sorry, ghosts. Nothing personal, kid. Fine. Ooh. Who raised these dogs to be like this? Honestly, rude. Excuse me, what? And yet again, it has stolen from me. Hello, give me this back. Thank you. Alright, now let's continue what we were doing. Fucking embarrassing you guys are allowed to fight me like this. Okay. Nope. Too late, suck bag. And goodbye to you. Alright, ceramic shard. Let's keep going up here. No? Okay. So that's it for this area. So now let's get onto the roof. Oh no, I fucked it up. Sorry. Whoa. I thought there was another. Is there not another branch? Okay. I think I'm wrong then. Hey, yo. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Where's the... There's a way up here. There. Oh, no. I don't know that dog. It's not my dog. Get onto the roof somehow. I don't remember how to get onto the roof. Hime! Okay, stop. Thank you. Okay, let's see. How do I get up there? Guess I'm gonna have to go from here. No. What do you want? Get the fuck away from me. You're already dead. Just give up. What's wrong with you people? Acting like you have things to do. Some last remnants of your humanity or something you want to get out. Look, man, I'm not here for your regrets, alright? You fucking... You guys are a bunch of losers. It's not my business. Sorry, you're just in the way. Something else here? Something seems off. Hey, hello? Hello? Alright, let's go grab some stuff. Ow. 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 Can we just... Can we move? Wow. Stop. Whoa. This dog's just allowed to keep fucking infinite attacking. Solid. Love that. Love to see it. Wish I could fucking do that too. Wow. Lucky ass piece of shit. Taking your shit now? You guys can royally fucking suck my nuts. Done with that area. Oh my god, I am getting fucking sick of you. Alright, bud. Bonsai my nuts. I'm out of here. Alright, so where is this fucking guy? Up here? Fuck. What? There we go. Fuck off. Hate you. That's how we gotta get up here. Okay. I gotcha. Give me this. Alright, let's go. Sorry, did I lose access to this branch all of a sudden? Thank you. That. Ow! What the fuck? Great, monkeys. Monkeys have terrible posture and timing, so... Come at me. Oh no, another fucking drunkard. Can I do another drunkard on two? I guess is the real question I need to be asking myself. Though I guess it doesn't matter. I'm gonna hug the wall and go up here. Oh, we've already gone way over time anyways. Fuck. Let me find another stupid statue. Where are all the statues? Snap seeds, really? I'm about to snap someone's fucking neck. Like, for real, what is this?
Oh my god, I can't believe there's not another fucking statue. That means I'm gonna have to walk all the way over here if I die. It's such a burden, that's not worth it. Hello, game. Oh, is that... Like, Josu aware of me? Oh, not. He wasn't aware of me. Oh, shit. Fuck this up. There it is. Okay. Really, there's not another statue? Like, at all? What are you doing down here? Is that poison? Why does it look like you're spitting poison, not fire? Are you a poison spitter? Not a fan of that, if that's what you're doing. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I need to get into... I need to get to a save point. I don't have time to fight him right now. I'll deal with him another day. I just need... Alright, whatever. Yeah, I just need to not fucking... have to run all the way back through this godforsaken place. Also a boss. Anybody want to throw me a bone here and help a man out? God? Anything? Yeah, it's definitely a fucking boss. Fuck. Oh, why is there not a Josu statue here? Why? Why have you done this? Who would do this? Alright, fine, let's fight the stupid fucking boss. Probably beat him one go. I don't fucking know, man. Oh. Grave wax. Sweet. Ah. The illusion has been broken. No more ghosts. So, that's good. I think the ghosts are kind of the bigger, are always the bigger hurdle. Wow, this place is fucked up. Yeah, the ghosts are always the hurdle in fighting that one guy. I don't know about the other big guy, the drunkard. I don't know if the drunkard has ghost problems, but I know the headless guy's a lot easier to fight when there's not fucking stands hanging out with him, cheering the big boy on. Okay, can we do a statue, please? I really need to heal. That would be so cool. I would be in so much appreciation if you could do that. You could just do that for me, please. That'd be great. I can still get back up from here. Okay. Odd choices, but I'll take it. Okay. I don't feel like we're getting closer to a Jozu statue. Oh, there it is. Oh. Thank goodness. Or commune, I don't know, whatever they're called. Sculptor's idol, there you go. Rest. Whom. Sweet. All right. And with that, wait, we can acquire some scowls. Scowls. What kind of scowls do we want? Fang. Mid-air combat. Probably pretty good. That's also pretty good, too. Fuck. I'm gonna do the poise, though. Hey.
Hey!
What are you doing? Alright. Alright. Well, that's it. Go ahead and say thank you for watching. See you guys next time, and goodbye.